anyone for $1,000.
Stop pressing the issue!
You know what, mister? That kind of trash doesn't need to be. Especially songs about doing yoga and how to make love for 3 days without coming.
Ooh.
I don't know what the junk is, but my kids shouldn't be exposed to it.
Well, all of this spawning leads to one thing. Unworkable economic systems.
What?
TV shows with three boys and three girls sharing the bathroom. It's obscene. In my house, where rich people live, we have 6 bathrooms per person, and only the men shower together. It's how we were raised. You know what happens when you have collective ownership? I'm talking about making sure that bun in your oven is yours.
What?
About owning the oven. About owning the whole bakery.
Listen, I know it's mine. I haven't even left the hospital bed from delivering a baby, and my husband is already on top of it, wanting a new one.
Oh,
he's a red-blooded American man with a full working penis. He says he's only attracted to me when I've got that motherly glow.
I think you're all getting a little too personal. I'm just giving my opinion. I think you're getting a little too personal for this. Gestation's a lie. Science, you should hear what they're teaching young minds in science class in college. Homo superior, they're right.
Listen, education should be privatized, and I don't care whose land we took. This is today, and it's simply not fair that I can't run bingo and sell tax-free...
Things like parables and abstract ideas. Now we understand it completely with numbers. I can type things and turn the calculator upside down and spell words.
Now this is something I'd like to see.
Sure, and I know for a fact that life...
Don't you lay that threat, nerd!
This shit is over.
Life is random. Religion is for the weak. I could be killed tomorrow.
Thanks,
this woman
God.
Right here could sit on me with her stomach and kill me.
I have a painful hemorrhoid.
What it takes to raise it?
Makes me feel good.
You're a sad and lonely man. You have some very strange ideas. You should probably go into politics. Bryony, can technology really save the day? Is religion pointless?
It's patriot. Tax avoidance and gunfights.
All vital parts of the economy. What exactly did this place ever stand for?
For freedom, my friend.
Hey, let's take a quick break to discuss the station's funding problems with Jonathan.
This is hardly the time to...
Hardly the time? What do you know about the time?
Michelle?
When I found you were a failing clown working the birthday party circuit for juvenile delinquents in corrections institutions, getting your clown hair set on fire. I have been in this business since you were making dogs out of balloons. I made you, Boris Chavez, and you treat me like a lady of the evening?
We're both consenting adults. You said no commitment.
I'm going to get you, Chavez, you little shit, if it's the last thing I do.
Thanks, Michelle. Okay, there, you see? Healthy debate. Give generously. It's a great cause. I make a meager salary and...
You revolt me.
Oh, stick it!
Release the balance shoes and load in your mouth.
Here it comes. That taste sensation that makes your breath a great sensation.
Release the balance shoes and load in your mouth.
It's hard, it's sticky. When it's soft, it's tricky. It's the surprise liquid center of release.